Hi, my name is Luka Sogorovic and I'm a third year psychiatry resident at the University of Florida, Jacksonville. I completed my undergrad at the University of South Alabama and medical school at the Alabama College of Osteopathic Medicine. I chose U of Jax because I was looking for an academic program with exposure to a wide variety of psychopathology as well as access to many different work settings. I was also hoping to end up in a city that was close to the water, had access to a good airport, and had at least one major sports team, and Jacksonville checked all those boxes for me. I think that we have a tight-knit program with awesome residents and dedicated attendings whose main goal is to train competent and caring psychiatrists. My personal career goals include work in both outpatient and inpatient psychiatry. Following residency, I plan to possibly do some locum tenens work prior to settling into an outpatient practice. I have a special interest in both telepsychiatry and sports psychiatry. In my free time, I enjoy doing things like going to the gym, playing sports, going out to eat, going to the beach, traveling to visit friends, and explore new places. I found Jacksonville to be an enjoyable place to both live and work, and I hope that you have a similar experience.